All right, we're gonna take a couple requests. So who's got one? Thank you for standing. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if we can find one that we're actually currently up on. Can you hear any of that?
It means in the last day, because we can't remember anything beyond that.
Black and white. How many wants to hear black and white?
Woo!
It's unanimous. Well, here's the beautiful songbird here. Here's a, who are getting in tune first. And we don't want this song to sound like it got butchered. But this song is written by a good friend of ours named Sonia Isaacs. And she wrote it after she saw some prisoners by the side of the road down in Georgia where they still wear black and white. And this is called Black and White.
Oh, let me tell my story, friend, that you might learn to stay away from sin. I took it. My heart was harder than my soul. They sentenced me to life without parole, where no one can. to be free. What?